About Spectrum now and the Spectrum Playground, because I think what the festival does is that it's bringing Sydney-based companies and Sydney artists together with Sydney-siders. It's a really unique opportunity for people to see what people in their own town are doing creatively.
Tonight is the start of something. I really love what it's about because I think it's an important thing and I don't think any other festival is doing it.
There's so much to look forward to at this festival. I think there's something like 200 events. But one of the things I'm really excited to do is to sort of strap on my iPod and go through the Art Gallery of New South Wales and see what people like Bertie Blackman and our own music critic, Bernard Zuhl, have chosen as the kind of soundtrack to these great works at the Art Gallery of New South Wales.
Every week, we connect Sydney-siders to what's happening in their city, across the arts, across literature, across lifestyle. So for us, it's just so exciting to be here, seeing all that come to life in a very different way.
It's going to be a moment in time when the community could have this kind of really practical interface with all of the artists, whether they create food, whether they do dance lessons, whether they paint portraits, whoever they are, that it was about this moment in time when all of those things can come together.